Hi everybody, and welcome back to the next episode of Sniper Elite 4 with commentary. If you've noticed a change in volume, I've been altering the volume level on my mic just so I can try and make it a bit easier to sort of, you know, hear me. Just in case I sound a bit too loud, I'll probably be adjusting it a bit more as the walkthrough goes on until I find like a perfect level for it, but I hope this is a lot better. I'll be continuing now with the main campaign. I completed the second mission in the last video, and now I'm on to the Regolino Viaduct on normal. Please remember, I'll do this in the beginning, so don't have to do this at the end. Please remember to leave a like, leave a comment, and hit the subscribe button. Leave a like to show me that you're enjoying the video. Leave a comment, anything you like. It also helps, I believe, with the YouTube algorithm to get views for the video. So that would be a big help if you can just leave a comment down below and hit that subscribe button just to keep up to date with any of the future walkthroughs and projects that I'm doing. Thank you all for that. Anyway, time to get on with the game. So, the viaduct, normal, complete the mission to unlock. Complete the mission to unlock character select. Alright. Continue, I think. No. Aha! No, wait, is that the right one? Is that what I wanted? That's what I wanted. I'm sure that'll do. Yeah, that is ugly skin. Alright, that's fine. Okay, enough of that crap. There is crap in that loading screen. Okay. So I have to destroy the viaduct. If I remember correctly.
Ah, the sniper. My name is Lucio.
Yeah, Lucio from the ruined castle. The angel got there in the nick of time.
Yeah, she saved us. She's an angel of mercy, huh?
Judging by the number of dead fascists, I'd say more like the angel of vengeance.
Maybe, but she only kills evil men, huh?
And what about you? You only kill evil men?
But of course.
Yeah, that guy is a creep. Probably gonna have to kill him later. Who knows?
You did well to find me at the castle.
So it was a test. To see if I'm committed to your cause.
Our people were about to be executed. Past experience suggests we can't always rely upon the allies. Is that what you want? A test?
Try me.
Very well. There is a railway gun parked on the viaduct. It's killed many of our people. If the allies come this way, it'll kill many of your people too.
There must be a reason you haven't taken it out yourselves.
Consider it a challenge, Fairburn.
Fairburn. I'm good with my rifle and loaded. What does Weaver want?
Carl! I heard you talk to an angel.
Eventually.
Listen now. I have an informant, a man named Dorfman, high up in the Nazi hierarchy.
You trust him?
Well, Dorfman's been a reliable source before now. Says there's a major ammunition cache in the vicinity of the viaduct.
And you want me to destroy it?
Need you ask?
Alright, what's the read you want? And then I can get started.
Red Fox calling Mother Hen.
Receiving you, Red Fox. American observation aircraft crashed over Regalino. Design is top secret. Vital you find pilot and recover aerial footage. Also, destroy plane wreckage. Out.
Red Fox out.
Okay. That is one hell of a cannon.
Need to get to the railway gun and deal with it. Question is, how? That's loud enough to disguise my rifle fire.
Good to know. Where are they? They're down there somewhere. Two down. One to go.
Think I've grabbed all I can.
Okay. That didn't go well at all. Let me get into the building. Mount some kind of defense. Yeah, that's what I need, but I haven't unlocked it yet. What is happening? I can't get a shot off.
Oh.
Right, he's down here somewhere, or is he?
Tougher for the Nazis.
Oh, nasty. Just nasty. That's three shots he's survived. Okay, I could go up here. Clear the other German checkpoints. It's probably going to be a two-episode mission, this one. Seems like a big one.
That's all.
I'll work on clearing the checkpoints first, and then moving on. I'll probably find the pilot after I clear the next checkpoint. That seems like the best way to proceed. Alright, two down. Stay out of sight. Oh, he down. Oh yeah, kidney shot. Nice.
Wir bleiben erstmal in Deckung.
Yeah.
He did not see that coming. Grenade, I think.
Checkpoint needs taken care of.
Is this person being the... Nope. Alright, two left. Down there. At the checkpoint. I'm tired. Next up. Ooh, right through the heart. Shut through the heart. You're too late. Headshot. Wait, well, there's still more guys left. Ow. I'm sure I've killed them all. Nope. Oh, fuck. Nope, no, no. That's what you get for being cocky. No one mentioned that there would be a panzer tank here. Okay, I'll destroy the transport depot. Oh, balls. I need to get on the other side of this wall. Oh, that panzer's gonna get involved, isn't it? Hopefully that panzer doesn't get a bearing on me just yet. I need the element of surprise if I'm going to take that thing out. Oh shit. Yeah, gotta be shitting me. How am I supposed to get through this? Okay, that Panzer's only going to be facing in a certain direction for a certain amount of time. So if I wait for him to... Don't face me. That's not a Panzer. It's an emplaced weapon. Oh, I wanted a tutorial not to use TNT, I can't remember. Alright, TNT is the valve explosive, the red radius is inert and needs to be received damage for it to detonate. I'll do the throwing arc to drop TNT, the dual function. Alright. The wrong way, aren't I? Yep.
No more to find here.
Oh, I took up both eyes. Poor bastard. That's his mouth gone. One of his front teeth was still intact, I believe. And no one knows where I am. Master of disguise. Does mean though I have to stay here until that bloody tank sods off. Or just turns off its engine. Shouldn't have gone in the stealth, should have just carried on shooting my way through. What's the... Really? destroyed his neck.
That transport depot must be how the Nazis are getting their supplies. My car is bad news. Maybe I should deal with it. That should make life easier for resistance.
Yeah, that armored car is bad news.
Was war seine letzte Position?
Equip the TNT. How do I throw the TNT? Coward! I'm gonna try and collect that.
Useful.
No. That's going to be coming back in this direction, I would have thought. So. Yeah, destroy the armored car. So. DMT. Oh shit, yeah, it is coming in this direction, isn't it? Is the armored car coming back here? Looks like it's coming this way.
What?
Wait, is this still going? Oh, for fuck's sakes. Is that like a, I don't know, like a weak point on it, maybe? Something? Oh, I see. There's a definite problem here. The gun's jammed. That's very much a you problem.
One last threat for the partisans to worry about.
Okay, next up is find the ammo cache and destroy it. Am I able to destroy from a distance the sniper rifle? The ammo cache? Because that would be ideal. Looks like I'm gonna have to get indoors. Not really what I would have wanted, but whatever. Fine. Oh shit. Did he see me? It doesn't wouldn't appear that he did.
This will come in very useful.
Is there like a bomb or anything I can strap on that?
Seems Weaver's informant was right. That must be the main ammo store. Better deal with it. Can't find anything else.
Move it.
Nice work, if I say so myself.
Don't have any timed explosives, that's the problem. It's mine. I need to run in this direction, so that way. So a sniper knows I'm here. One of the enemy snipers knows I'm here. God knows where he could be, though. Because, yeah, this isn't a great game for camera, but, you know, getting a decent camera angle. Nor does it really pander to you, like Battlefield does. Because with Battlefield, and you look into the distance, you can see sort of like a glint of the sniper's scope. You don't really get that in this game. Which is good. Kind of gives you that challenge which Battlefield skips over. Oh, I see the sniper. For the empty lung bar to go down. I'll try and get him again. Shouldn't have really let it deplete, but whatever. I tried. And I got him, I got him, I got him, I got him, I got him. I could just pick him off.
Nothing
from
else.
This, from this distance, really. If I can see any of them. But of course I did just detonate creative explosives, so chances are they are all hiding right now. Right between the eyes. Beautiful. Thank you. another one bites the dust. And another one bites the dust. Hiding. Oh, nasty. Yeah, he did. Okay, they're all, yeah, they are actually all hiding. Cowards! What a brave man. Someone make a note of that man's bravery. Okay, there was another guy running in that direction of the house. Can't seem to find him. Two down. I don't see anything else. Oh, wait. Alright, there are a few good few bodies now on that bridge. Oh shit. Who was that? Wait here. He has to get up at some point, right? Oh, you know, you do get a sniper rifle. I was wrong. Well, yeah. It's kind of like not always. I only saw it when I was looking through my sniper scope. Boom. Alright, that's enough of that. I'm gonna go and find the pilot. Find the pilot and blow up the plane and then blow up the bridge. I believe that's the order of my objectives. Okay, so I'm gonna end the video here because I'm nearing the 50-minute mark, and the way I'm recording these videos, I can only do it for like an hour tops per video, or 59 minutes, 59 seconds. Thank you all for watching, and I look forward to talking to you in the next episode, which should be released fairly soon, I would imagine, if I haven't already just dumped all these episodes out on YouTube. See you next time.